This is the bread of life, and this is the cup of salvation. Come, for the feast is ready.
Bishop Enos Chito Kagodo was introduced to the congregation by Bishop Dan Zoreka from Kinkize Diocese and Bishop Alfred Olwa from Lango Diocese. It was pomp and color as the faithful witnessed the colorful ceremony. In his message to the faithful, delivered by the Vice President, Major Retired Jessica Alupo, President Yoweri Museveni asked believers to continue participation in income-generating activities to sustain their households. Museveni called upon religious leaders to encourage people to select profitable enterprises in the four sectors, which include commercial agriculture with the correct calculation, industries, services, and ICT, adding that these are the sectors where households can generate jobs and incomes.
This is proof of their concern for the material and physical well-being of their followers. It is important to emphasize to believers that in addition to seeking spiritual nourishment from the places of worship, they should also participate in income-generating activities to sustain their households. All believers should take the example of Jesus Christ, who, besides feeding the hungry, preaching and healing the sick, was also a carpenter.
The president commended the Church of Uganda for maintaining a cordial relationship and partnership with the NRM government in working towards the socio-economic transformation of the Ugandan society. He said the church has exploited the private sector-friendly policies of the NRM government to extend social services to the public.
I would like to commend the Church of Uganda for maintaining a cordial relationship and partnership with the NRM government in working towards the socio-economic transformation of the Ugandan society. The church has exploited the private sector-friendly policies of the NRM government to extend social services to the public. For instance, faith-based institutions have constructed a number of schools and hospitals across the country.
He stressed that leadership is a crucial pillar of the success of an institution, including the church.
I congratulate the newly consecrated bishop, Reverend Canon Enos Chito Kagodo, upon his consecration and assumption of this new responsibility.
He congratulated Reverend Canon Enos Chito Kagodo upon his consecration and assumption of new responsibilities and handed over a brand new vehicle as a gift to help him shepherd his flock. The president also appreciated Right Reverend James William Sebagala, the outgoing Bishop of Mukono Diocese, for his commendable and selfless service to the diocese.
I would like to appreciate your predecessor, Bishop James William Sebagala, for his commendable and selfless service to Mukono Diocese.
The day's preacher, Bishop Patrick Wakula of Central Busoga Diocese, he condemned the moral decadence in society.
Lead them into the God's way.
So we pray that God gives you the strength.
Injiri etekedwa okubako n'omutemwa gwayo mu buli mwaka. Eyo mumakanisa obusumba obusaba dinkoni n'obulabirizi basaba bannange baweza bannange enjiri tugiteeke mu bajeti zaffe mu masomero gonna ag'obulabirizi bwaffe abaana b'abaweereza basobole okusoma nga tebafunye kutaataaganyizibwa kwonna n'okutuuka okwevuma obuweereza bwaffe tujja kukwatagana n'abakulira amasomero ago.
Reverend Canon Enos Chito Kagodo, who has been consecrated and enthroned as the fifth bishop of Mukono Anglican Diocese, was born in 1968 in Mukono District and got ordained in 2002 and later priested in 2004. He began as a catechist, deacon, then deacon, priest, and was graciously appointed as canon. Bishop Kagodo went to Namuyenje Primary School, Bishop Secondary School, Uganda Matters Seminary, where he got a certificate in theology, Uganda Christian University, where he got a diploma in health administration, a Bachelor of Health Administration, and later on a Master's of Divinity.
Namudu Chito. Miaka Habidi Musamvu Natuku Magana.
Report compiled by Henry Subuga for the news.
Nambi Ono Shoshowaka, Kola Church of Uganda, Hospital.